confirmed! May mga bagong artist ng Media Quest. O, di ba, lumalaki talaga yung mga, ano natin, samahan ng mga kapatid at tiyak daw na magbibigay ng extra happiness ito sa ating mga audience. Kilalanin natin sila sa pagbabalita ni Mobile Journo, Merrymon Reyes.
Hindi pa tapos ang lalong pag-usbong ng showbiz sa TV5 dahil mayroon na namang fresh faces na madadagdag sa roster ng Kapatid Stars.
Officially part of the Kapatid family na ang mga talented at beautiful and handsome faces nang maganap kahapon ang contract signing para sa co-management ng talent agency na Empire.ph at ang Media Quest Ventures na pinamumunuhan ni Miss Jane Jimenez Basas.
Right now kasi talagang confident ako sa modeling. But ngayon parang talagang inaaral ko pa kung saan ako magaling, and good thing about them kasi is parang ang daming opportunities. But one thing na gusto kong gawin is maybe hosting.
Any dream? Maybe the big stars. I'm very excited for what else TV5 and our agency has in store for us.
I never thought na isang araw, tama yun, magkakaroon ako ng opportunity para, you know, to work with yung mga napapanood ko.
Grateful daw sila dahil sa tiwalang ibinigay para lalo pang magbahagi ng saya at entertainment.
Feel so blessed and grateful to be honest, being part of this team, this M-Quest family. Now I'm here with them.
Last year kasi nakagraduate na ako, so parang ngayon, ito na talaga yung time to work and to pursue my dream.
At lalong naging star-studded ang araw dahil sa pagdating ng dalawang beauty queens na si Miss Charm 2023 first runner-up Annabelle McDonald at Miss Supranational 2023 Pauline Amelings.
I think it's quite a surreal pinch me moment. It's been a long time coming, but I am so grateful to be here. Hopefully, not just in Metro Manila, but maybe with opportunities, nationwide opportunities with Signal and TV5.
One thing that actually really moved me to also try it for myself is you'll never know what's on the other side until you actually get there. And if you bunk on yourself and if you invest in yourself, then you can never really go wrong when it comes to that.
Asahan daw na marami ng projects ang nakalinya para sa kanila. Kaya tuloy lang daw ang pagsuporta sa ating mga Kapatid Stars.